Hello, Isaac here. Welcome to another ARCHICAD mini tutorial. Today we're going to look at manually navigating around in ARCHICAD. One of the particularly difficult things is when you're teaching a class where people are using different computers to work in ARCHICAD, shortcuts change. So we need to look at how we can manually navigate around to save time. So what I'll do is I'm just going to draw an incredibly beautiful box, and we'll look at how we can oh, let's throw some windows in here and some doors. We'll just line them up for argument's sake. So let's look at how we can jump from 3D view to 2D view to floor plan to elevation section. Now, right now we're in the floor plan view. Now, one of the greatest features of ARCHICAD is the go-to option. Now, I brought this menu up by right-clicking. Now, for those of you on a Macintosh, there are several other options for right-clicking. I suggest you map your magic mouse to have either a two-finger click or something that's going to be easy for you to do. Now, if we go right-click, go to, you have all these different options here in the go-to menu. You'll notice we've got last section. If we click on that, it'll go to the last section that we went to. Click. Right-click, go to, we can go back to the floor plan. Right-click, go to, and notice how there's a little letter F6 shortcut next to it. So the last section for me on my computer is set as the F6 key. We've got the last detail drawing, we can go to that, and there's nothing to show here because we haven't created it. Oh, there you go, the last detail drawing is actually the scale bar that was created in the default ARCHICAD template. So let's see what else we can find. We'll go to our last elevation, and it just brings up the last elevation that already has shadows turned on for our window. It's fantastic. We'll go to the last 3D document. Now it has created a 3D document just looking straight down. You'll notice over here in the navigator as we jump between things, there you go, it's got a 3D document on the 1st of March, 21st, 9 a.m. auto rebuild model. So as we jump around using the go-to tool, it'll take us through the navigator to the particular view that we're looking at. So we'll go to open 3D window. So there you go. And that shortcut is F3. We can jump back to the floor plan. You can jump back to the section. Right-click go to. We can go to the last layout. By default, it's just the index page and the view list, just the first. If you go clicking on the layout, you can see right at the top we're at the last layout. We've got our last schedule and our last project index. That's not going to look particularly exciting. If you ever jump here, we can't actually right click because we're in a schedule, which is kind of like an Excel spreadsheet. So you're going to have to go back and click on your floor plan or your 3D view. So we'll go to our 3D view. Now, to pan around the screen, normally I press and hold the middle mouse button, but for those of you that do not have a middle mouse button, you'll have to click on the little pan hand symbol down here. If you click on that, then you can click with the left mouse button and you can move around. Now, to orbit the view or to rotate around in 3D, I press and hold the shift button and the middle mouse button on my mouse. That allows me to orbit around my object. For those of you that can't, are unable to do that, you need to click here on the little orbit icon and you can move around. Now, zooming in and out, once again, I use the scroll wheel on the mouse. Another option is to use the scroll zoom. So if you click here, click on your window, you can click and hold with the left mouse button to move in and out. You can also use this icon, the magnifying glass with the plus, to magnify a part of your building, and this one to magnify out. If you want to zoom extent and see everything in your model, you can double-click on the middle mouse button. Double-click on the middle mouse button, which doesn't seem to be working right now. There you go. Or you can click on the fit to window, this one here. To be honest, I use the fit to window more often than not. Now we have one other option here called Explore. Now it's turned off at the moment, so to activate Explore, you need to go to your window, 3D view mode, and go perspective view. And then what I'll do is I'll fit window to all, because right now we're just looking at the bottom of the slab, and I'll click on explore. Now this brings up this option here, and I'll just jump past that. What you can do is you can use your mouse to look around, and then the arrow keys, like in a computer game, just like Doom or Wolfenstein, and run around your design. This is a fantastic way to show people what's happening in your beautiful box. And no, unfortunately, you can't pull out a shotgun and shoot monsters. Maybe ArchiCAD could think about that for the next one. But thank you very much. That's a brief introduction into the many ways of navigating manually or using icons.